Hi everybody, today we are going to make ashgad dal curry. The ingredients are chopped ashgad 2 cups, toor dal 1/2 a cup. I have soaked it in water for 1/2 an hour. Chopped tomatoes 2 numbers, slit shallots or small onion 15 numbers, slit green chilli 1 or 2, red chilli powder 2 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1/2 a teaspoon, mustard seeds 1 teaspoon, red chilli 2 numbers, some curry leaves, salt, coconut oil 2 teaspoon and some water. Transfer ashgad to a pressure cooker and add soaked toor dal, tomatoes, shallots, green chilli, red chilli powder and turmeric powder. Now pour 2 cups of water. Now add 1 teaspoon of ghee. Keep the flame in medium mode and cook till 6 whistles. Now 6 whistles over, turn off the flame. The pressure has come down, let us open the cooker. Now add salt and curry leaves and cook again for 2 minutes. Meanwhile, heat oil in a pan and fry mustard seeds and red chilli and add it to the gravy. Now it's ready, turn off the flame. Ashgad dal curry is ready. Try this and give us a feedback.